Hello， 皆さんこんにちは。Welcome to CR Fashion TV where we talk about fashion and apparel related topics. I'm Vince. Today we are going to talk about this. Why Japanese denim are so famous and considered one of the best among the world. If you like fashion too, remember to subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell below because we will have new video every week. So before we start, let me put this aside first.When we talk about Japanese denim or Japanese jeans, the first thing coming to mind will be raw denim. But do you know that Japanese actually do not like raw denim at the beginning? They actually prefer the stonewash and softer kind of denim because they think the raw denim is very hard to wear and very uncomfortable. Of course, most Japanese do not think that way anymore, or at least to those denim fans, they actually love it very much.Why Japanese denim is so famous? I think we can start with the process of making a pair of Japanese denim. Today, Japanese are still using those vintage style loom where it is so much more slower, it's harder to operate, it's much more difficult to just repair and maintain it, and lastly, it produces so much lesser compared to the modern weaving machine. But why are they still using it? As you all know, Japan has a lot of factories there, and also they are very good at managing efficiency.Well, the reason is simple because by using this vintage style loom, right, they can produce better quality of denim and they can create a more unique kind of denim fabric. What do I mean by unique? In modern production, the denim fabric edges were left frayed or unfinished. But with the way of how Japanese weave their denim, usually they will wrap the edges with a color thread and usually red in color.You might have probably seen this before, or at least heard it before, and it's called selvage. Another thing that helps Japanese create top quality denim is their dyeing process. Japanese are really master of their craft. Other than using a vintage loom to weave their denim fabric, they also use traditional way to dye their denim. By using this traditional way to dye their denim, it can create indigo color with much better hue.Instead of using chemical to speed up the whole dyeing process, they actually dye it naturally. You can imagine how much work involved, right? Different denim and textile houses has different techniques, of course, and these techniques are mastered over generation. Some even use hand to dye their denim, and if it's done right, the color can be 100 times better than normal denim. If we are talking about Japanese denim, few things will always come into our mind.Firstly, it's of course raw jeans. I didn't explain it at the beginning of the video, so let me explain it to you now. People call it shrink to fit. Most jeans brand today produce pre-shrink jeans because it is more comfortable to wear. However, some Japanese brands are still making raw jeans. Of course, not everyone will like raw jeans. Like I said, it's hard and it's not comfortable to wear. But if you like denim or vintage wear, this is something you shouldn't miss out. Other than that,Japanese jeans tend to be heavier as well. Typical weight of jeans nowadays is about 11 ounces to 14 ounces, or some are even lighter than that. But Japanese jeans, sometimes they go all the way to 25 ounces. But why heavier? Is it better? Generally speaking, textile that are heavier is usually thicker and can last longer. Other than that, heavier denim will also have better color fading over time.Lastly are the small details on each pair of denim or jeans. Many Japanese jeans, they use heavy thread and also they purposely custom made their rivets and buttons for their jeans. Some even use selvage edges for the coin pocket, or usually people call it the fifth pocket. If you want to buy quality Japanese denim, some brand you can check out is of course, we have Momotaro Jean, Emisu, Samurai Jeans and Capital. These are all very good brands.Japanese denim is more expensive, but I think it's a very good investment. First of all, it can last very long. Also, the longer you wear it, the better the color become. At the same time, it's kind of like custom made for you because everyone takes care of their jeans differently. So in the end, the fade of the jeans will turn out differently as well. That's all for today's video. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, remember to give us a thumbs up.Comment below if you like Japanese denim as well, and remember to subscribe to our channel. Bye!